Alright, hey guys, Common Shores Gamer. Basically, I've never pranked my dad, and now was my opportunity. He's out at the moment, and he has this house that he's been working on for the past 3 years or 2 years. And let's prank him. We're gonna cover the camera. I've learned from my mistakes. Alright, let's prank him. He's coming. Hey, Dad.
Hi.
Jonathan. Cool.
Yeah. What does he want?
Do you know the house you've been working on for 2 years?
Yeah.
Well, he called saying that it's been burgled into.
Yinka?
Yes?
Janet's on call.
Yeah, he spoke to DG.
And the house was set on fire.
Set on fire?
Yeah.
Set on fire?
Yes. Dad?
Are you okay?
2 years.
Darling, are you okay?
Get the phone!
Hurry up!
Is he joking?
Get the phone!
It's alright.
Are you alright, darling?
Dad?
My goodness, hurry up! Let me quickly make the call.
Dad?
Don't try to prank me, do it. I saw that piece of cloth. That was in there. I just spoke to Jonathan. You can't prank me. That's another prank fail. You prick face. I was just on the phone to Jonathan. I saw that piece of cloth when I walked in. And that prank failed.